Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another video of No Man's Sky. Today I found interface entity Edrovskiv. He says, Merkadurka, Herkadurkadurka, Toplovka, Resklavl. And the electric life form is agitated, perhaps in pain. Its body buzzes, small arcs of electricity jump between its mask and shoulders. That would hurt. It jolts and shakes. It needs help. It reaches out a hand and wants to shake mine. I instinctively raise my arm in response, but common sense says to shake hands. Oh, life form discharge and overload. The pain is intense. It thanks me with a gift. Ah, ooh, health module. Tau increases user's health once primary system has failed. That's kind of nice. Very cool. Thanks, brother. We got a little bit of interface with that. What happens if we interact with... We don't have enough carbon. So yeah, welcome back to another video of No Man's Sky. This is a very dangerous planet. Actually, it's the moon of the planet we were on already. Whoops. Don't go out there. I wanted to show you guys this thing. I want... Hello. We just bought a new one. Get away, black screen of death. Here. I like this thing. So it's got 10 slots. The current one that we have, 67,000. You do notice at the top left corner, 201,000. I did do a bunch of farming off camera. So this thing that we have is 7 slots. This one is 10 slots for 67,000. I'm doing it. Did you see what that thing looks like? I've already done all the purchasing that we need to do. And my inventory is kind of full here. I've got a bunch of junk. I also need to repair this because Herpa Derpa Mr. Blitz kind of did the dumb and got blowed up in space. I went AFK and I was dead when I came back. So yeah, we've got a bunch of space stuff ready to go. And we're ready to go onto this beautiful planet. Extreme storm, 110.7 toxicity. This thing is absolutely nasty. But I've been farming around here. There's a lot of plutonium, which sells pretty good. I haven't gotten in here yet. What is this? Ooh, multi-tool? Yeah, multi-tool tech. What do I have today? Hey, undaunted. What it... No, tell me what we got. Go away, black screen. Yeah, rebound grenades. Ooh, that sounds fun. I can't build it yet. You guys also want me to build the, what was it called? The plasma launcher. Let's see if we can do that. Plasma clip sigma? Oh, do we already have it in here? Let's see. Okay, there's the boltcaster, mining beam, boltcaster. We don't have it activated yet. This planet's kind of cool. There's no animals here, I'm guessing because of the toxicity. But, and there's not too much. There's some caves. And not too... What is that? I haven't seen that. Hello. There's nothing interesting here. Let's look at the interesting thing. I drop down and get toxified. Legacy of something or another. I feel faint as my mind has been invaded. Pulses on the skin grow, bubble, and pop. I feel countless tiny stabbing pinpricks grabbing from each gaping hole. Suddenly, metal spiders, perhaps tiny sentinels, run up my shoulder and onto my visor. Can this be real? This cannot be real. I start to scream. Wait it out. Yeah, we're gonna man up. Let's do it. Hallucination fades. I pass some sort of test. A reward materializes. Hot diggity dog. What did we get? I learned the word awake. Oh, Korvac casing. Okay. Weird. Interact with the knowledge stone. Power. Awake and power. Did we touch this one? Nope. Disruption. Plutonium. 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 Running. Whoa, hello. It's a high sentinel planet too, or moon. They don't really like me. Watch this though. He's gonna disappear immediately. Go down. Why are we upside down? Whoop. Okay, get out of here. So where are we gonna go? There are some, did this get uninverted on me? Might have. There are a few more things we can get on that planet. I'm not really wanting to do that. I wanna continue moving. So that is what we're going to do. Ah! There we go. Charge the boosters. That's a leave. Ooh, that's so much fun. Okay, so we have a couple things we can do. I'm just going to kind of sit in that for a little bit. We can upgrade these. We do want to install that... we need to get this. Wait. Yeah, we need to build that. The plasma launcher. I want to build this. Let's go ahead and do that first. Yeah! And then let's go ahead and look what else we can find. Analyzer visor. They should have. They missed out. They called it the analysis visor. Should have been the analyzer visor. Oh well. And then what else can we do? We can do reload acceleration for the bolt caster. Mining beams. I want faster mining beam. Strengthen to speed up terrain destruction. Yeah, that's my one. Companion. What's this one? Quicker element extraction from crystals. Oh, I see. Let's grab this one instead. Nice. Combat amplifier? We don't want that. So let's install the beam intensifier. Right? Rebound grenade. That sounds cool. Plasma launcher. No. No. We don't want that. We want this. Aha! Cool. We can also do some more stuff. Wait. Our fuel. We're just burning fuel doing nothing. Whoa! Hi! Hello! Let's slow down. I really want to see... You guys have been suggesting that a fire on these rocks. Because these are supposed to be where you get a bunch of thallium at, and that is what we really need for upgrades right now. I actually had to buy some recently. So I'm going to collect these, and I'll be back with you in a minute. Okay, we've got a completely full hyperdrive now. I've got some thallium. It takes quite a bit longer than I thought I was going to do. I did want to recharge all of these, because I mean, that takes thallium, and then this takes plutonium. That gives us a little bit of extra juice, and now... that's what we got in here, too. That's awesome. We got a new upgrade for that. And we have a pretty good chance on that, too. First things first, though, I did have the thing all the way up and ready to go. The hyperdrive. So, let's do it. Let's actively go. So we had to do the one quest for the Atlas, right? Deselect. There's supposed to be one that we go to get the... There, we gotta get over to this thing. I think that's it. Can I just go there right now? Too far. Upgrade jump. How about this one? Yeah, we should be able to go pretty far. Yeah, might take me a while. Okay, so I have to do it one at a time. I'm just going to skip through all of this, and I'll see you guys when I get closer, because, I mean, this takes, like, 30 seconds per warp. Scratch that. There's a space anomaly. I've not seen a space anomaly yet. So, we're going to go see what the space anomaly is. I mean, it sounds cool. Maybe they have donuts. Get in there! Uh-oh. Other people are here. Is this the entrance? It might be. Yep. Oh. Alright. This is kind of cool. Let's leave. No, get me out of here. This might have been a really dumb idea. Or it might be a really awesome idea. Eh, can't go wrong if I got a restore point. Oh my! Hello. Hey Dave, how are you today? Why would that even make sense? Why would you have your glasses with the lenses in front? I don't get it. What's up? Specialist Polo. Friends everywhere. If only you ask where to look. Friends in all shapes, all sizes, and places. How does he know? Shorter entity, a geck. There's a jocular air about them. They idly wipe grease-splattered hands on their suit as they address me. Some sort of engineer, maybe. To my surprise, they speak my language. Oh, yeah. Other life forms have treated me with amused indifference, but Polo treats me like an equal. They are curious about my travels, about what sentient species I have seen, if I have met any life forms they have not. I hope that I will share my experiences. Yeah, let's do this. Polo pours over the data, muttering bitterly at beings that they are already familiar with, cheering at those they are not. Finally, he does something. Oh, Atlas Pass! Yes! We have to craft the Atlas Pass. They just can't give us a card. That's awesome! I only have 16 carbon. Hey, buddy. What are you? You look like, Galacticus? Right? Maybe. Nada. Rare linguistic form. Pleasure, not a divergent Korvac. Assistance offered. Route to Galactic Cork. Reconnect with Atlas for guidance. Resources for journey, yes, no. Resume path. Find shortcut. The alien locates a black hole. Hot diggity dog. That's gonna be fun. Shoots? What's in here? Sorry. You might have heard. He just kind of... Oh! Hey! Shut up. 9 slots. Well, blah, blah, blah. We have a 10 slotter. Neener, neener, neener. I'm getting out of here. We got a black hole and an Atlas pass. I better craft that up. I guess we need it in here. Let's put it down here. Wait. Hey, go away. Atlas pass. Yes! About time. And out we go. Let me out. Go. There it is. Whee! So there's supposed to be a black hole somewhere? What's this thing? Oh, that's the thing we're already at. Huh. Let's take a peek. Okay. So there's a black hole somewhere. Ooh, over here. Wait, let me go. Stop. Yeah, what's this? Is that where we're at? Wait, no, let me out. I need to go to this thing, don't I? Right? No, not that one. This one right here. What does this say? Atlas interface, too far to jump. We have to go there, and then I guess we'll go back to the black hole eventually, huh? Where is it? Ooh, a green star. I want to see what the green star says about it. Warp reactor towel required. It's a elf star. Class elf. Bunch of tree-hugging hippies. Okie dokie. So we're down here. It wants us to go to the black hole, which is way over here, right? How can that be a black hole if it's colored? Oh, no. Wrong button. So I'm gonna go to the anomaly thing first for the... Wait, is that one jump? To the black hole? Scan for discoveries. I'm gonna go to this thing and I'll meet you guys over there. Might be a bad idea, but that's fine. Okay, so I'm currently one jump away from the Atlas station. It should be right up here. Right? Atlas interface. Hyperdrive has no fuel though, so we're gonna have to go farm up some fuel. Probably on a space station. I'm hoping I haven't seen a space station in this one, so I don't really know how to get there. We'll just do the best. Hopefully there's one close by. I'm guessing that's what that white line is right there, but we'll see. Okay, coming on in to the manufacturing facility. Ooh. This is kind of a cool-looking place. It's all pinky and junk. Pinky, purpley, same difference. Go! Faster! The ground is materializing below us. What kind of a planet do we have here? This thing! I like this planet already. What do we have? We got the plains, sentinels, relaxed, flora abundant, and fauna average. That's my kind of place. Especially when we're greeted by one of these guys again. How did you make it on a different planet? I mean, I've seen you before. Uh-huh. Record. New discovery... There's 10 of those. Okay. That's cool. You do your thing. You do your thing, buddy. What's this? That's plant. There are so many plants now. What do we got? One of these things? Yeah, that's a rock. I'm gonna name you Dwayne Johnson. Hey, I see something over there. Oh, great. There goes the afternoon. There's something bouncing, I see it. Oxide? Shielding shard. I haven't used one of those yet. I hope I do. A lot of plutonium. Nothing there. Okay, manufacturing facility. Let's check out your innards. Here we go. Up, up, and away. Oh, it's reinforced. Fun. I always like reinforced ones. Hurry up! They can't do nothing to me. Ow. Ow. Oh, it's too close. They're relaxing. What are you doing? Wow. If you're too close to the door, you can't shoot it. That's an interesting thing. Man, these guys really do not care. Okay, forget about me, thank you. That was fun. What do we have here? Turn off the alarm. Is there an alarm to turn off? What's that? What is this? What's this over here? Here, interact. Turn off the alarm. Screwing is full of product recipes with the system is crashing. Error message. Save the data. Beep, boop, beep. I save the data before a system reboot. The terminal restores instantly. Hey, hey, suspension fluid. Oh, we can build it. Oh, that is awesome. Couldn't have come at a better time either. And the quarterback have increased our rep. We got another one of these things. Oh, wide shot adapter. Bolt shots are granted a wide cone of destruction. Meh. Okay. Let's grab this. Give me some plutonium. Is there anything else here? This is a big room for not having anything else to explore. Huh. Uh-oh. I need to turn on life support again. I think I got some of that. Let's go to the suit. And... hey, it's good to go. Perfect. So the question is now, do we fly back into the old space machine? Or do we explore a little bit? Eh, I don't care about that. That's just a save. Or that's a ship recall point, I think. I really want to go in the water. And see if there's any awesome critters in here. Because this is deep. Oh, this water is so crazy. What is that? Like a sponge ball. Yeah, I don't need to build that. There are no resources underwater? Are there sharks? What about dinosaur chickens? Okay, 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 we got critters. What do we have? There's something crazy there. There's these things. What are these? Hey! Fish sticks. Come here, fish stick. What in the world? Get a what, what? Those things are crazy! Here, scan it. Scan them. Am I too far away? Hey, scan it. There it is. Analyze. Go, go, go. Flat gum gum. Nice. Those look cool. I wish that tutorial thing would go away because we don't want to build those right now. I need to get air. There's another critter. Are these different? Those look the same. Oh, those are all green. Is there any reds? There's reds over here. There's that big thing again. Hey, hey you. Big thing. Whoa! Hey, hey you! Oh, you better not be hostile. Are you hostile? He's a meatitarian. Uh-huh. He's coming after me! Are you seriously wanting to eat me? I can't tell. Are you just curious? I'll give you the benefit of the doubt. Oh! Oh, he is hostile. the red puppy thing, it means he's hostile. Dead. Oh boy. Yep, that hurt. Get out of here. Reload. Hey, hey, I got something. I killed it. I got iron out of him. Ooh, what's that? Look at those things. Yay, credits to our account. Oh, that was fun. I'm trying to get oxygen again. Okay, I see a bunch of red. Oh, there's another white. Two white dots? I'll go after those. So I'm swimming around, and this thing just appears out of nowhere. I mean, well, I've been swimming in this thing, and it's just a bright, shiny gold thing. I mean, I had to go check out if it was actually gold. So gold, I haven't done the math on it, but it doesn't really seem like gold is really that powerful. It sells... Let me check here. It sells for, I think it was only 200. Right, 200 each? Yeah. So, I mean, that's good, but it's not great. Is this everything? There we go, got more gold. This game doesn't like it if you are, like, right next to things when you're firing at it. Floaty gold. Yeah, get that one. Good. I guess that's it. Then. Here, how about that little nugget? Little gold nugget. No. It still says there's gold here. Weird. Whoa! Plants. Plants junk. Hey, little dudes. Where are you off to? It looks so goofy. Okay, I need to find more. Oh, this one's different, even though it looks identical. Gotcha. Who else is here? You guys? Okay, I'll continue back on and destroying this stuff for carbon. Because I need carbon to make those neutrino balls or whatever they were. Come on. Come on. Ooh, that's a big one. I mean, lots of good. Lots of loot. Ooh, perfect. And more loot. I find it funny that some of these plants are actually iron-based. I just think that's weird. Hello. Oh, yeah. You're gonna die? Do they not have health bars? Oh, kind of. Oh, yeah, there's the health bar. Oh, reload. Need to go ahead and upgrade that. Oh, hello. Get out of me! Get out of here! Yeah. Oh! Wow. Ooh. Debris! Hey! Grenade intensity. Neat. Sentinel force destroyed. Sorry. Won't be needing them around here none more. Got a new warden in town. Oh, this is so much better now that I can craft my own stuff. Not have to buy it all the time. Yes! Ooh, and there's a cave. Is there anything else? Like, treasure chest in there. We can go up to that. I don't really want to, though. It's kind of far away. I had to just check because of its color. Nope, that's not gold there. This, is that gold? That's iron, iron-based. Okay, nothing too, oh! You know what? I can't do anything because I'm full now on inventory space. I can get rid of this. I'm gonna go get whatever this box is. What are you? This thing? Okay, aluminum. Neat. There's gotta be more in that cave. Eh. At one point, you know, there's stuff everywhere that just it doesn't pay to go for everything. I mean, you have all these planets that are procedurally generated, and they have thousands upon thousands of different things you can go look at. And then you just kind of stop going to look at everything, because there's thousands and thousands of things to look at, and they're the same. Sort of. Oh yeah, forgot about that. Okie dokie. Let's transfer some stuff over. We can't. We might be able to combine. Try combining. Yeah, that'll work. A little bit of combination. That works. I'm gonna collect some more stuff. Ooh. Yes. Since I'm destroying everything, I better scan some of it. Just in case it's something we've never seen before. Yep. Come on. Oh, you're whining again. We're fine. Everything else looks good. I don't see any more red dots. There's a white dot. Did we go in there? I think we did. Okay, we're back in our ship. Let's go ahead and make up some gravity stuff. Great. We'll just discard this. Because they're not worth anything. Go away. And now we have to craft. We have to craft up the fluid. And then, oh great. We have to discard something else. Okay, so what did I do? I have the ball. Wait a minute. The ball takes this. Oh, plutonium! I just got rid of all the plutonium by filling up other things. Great. Well, I had to go get some plutonium now. I had to stop by to get this thing too, since I gotta go out. There we go. Stalled. Ow. Let's grab this. And then I think I've gotta go back in that cave in order to get some plutonium rocks. Where is it at? It's up there? Couple things up there. Most of it's down here, though. Great. Uh-oh. There is something here. It's hostile. Thought there was something else I saw. There's something. Oh, boy. Ah! He's at me. Oh, there. Go, 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 reload. Green goo. Ow. Zapping me. You're dead. There, is he gone? Did I kill it? I got some iron out of it. Why are all the animals in this game iron-based? Or I guess we've killed two today. Where am I going? Ooh, that's pretty. I don't need carbon. Okay, where's the other thing? Up there? Huh. It's on the other side, okay. Well, we can mine up some more stuff. This is pretty good plutonium and some other goodies here. Nope, there's something here. Where are you? Oh, wait. Oh, I think I can scan them when they're dead. It looked like I could. There's two of them. Stop it. I just want to steal your belongings and get out of here. Little turd. There, you're done. You're done. Now where's the other one? There's two more now. Am I getting scanned by the sentinels? Where is it? Ow! There it is. It's kinda dark. Can't see nothing. Ah. I think I killed it. Yep, I did. Is that everything? Where is he? Monkey. What? Hello? Must be a different layer. Okay. I have the warp fuel. I should anyway. Warp fuel. Energy warp fuel. Great. We need to get that upgraded pretty soon. I'm hoping that's something we find here where we're going. Because now, we're going to one more jump, and that is going to go to the Atlas reactor thing. Atlas interface. Engage. Go team. Here we go. The Atlas interface. Let's see how this goes. Come on. Get in there. We made it. I really enjoy going into these things. Probably should have done the black. Oh, this one's different, isn't it? This one's black. Uh-oh. Oh. Hello. You're scary. Gecko. What's this do? Ah, hi. Oh, wow. Oh boy. A coolant network theta, hazard protection unit. It's extreme heat, scorched worlds. Gravitrino ball, wow. You know what? We have a slight el problemo. No, we don't, we'll be fine. I want to know what this big ball of blackness has to say. Okay, we're gonna steal the artifact, because it's a warp cell, and we're gonna go ahead and shove the warp cell right away into the hyperdrive. Cool. I'm gonna do the same thing over here. And hyperdrive. Come on down. There we go. And now we should have one space free. Two. Okay. Great. So what do you have to say, Nexus? Another Atlas artifact. How many of these constructs exist in the deep void? How many have been slumbering, waiting for a traveler. They have been waiting for me and somehow chosen. I sense the creators of this reality. They emulate everything, the Gek and the Viking, the Korvac and the Sentinels. Every world that turns from and forms that lives, the ghost of them lingers and drives me on. There is so much I can learn from them. Okay. I take a gift of knowledge, certain of my decision. All adults are silent. The stars await me. An Atlas stone. Alrighty. That was uneventful. Why didn't we want to go there? I should have gone to the black hole instead. We did get some more warp fuel. I don't know, do these do anything? If you run over them all, do they work? Oh, quit being exhausted. Hey, okay. I have learned the Gek word for Gek. That's very convenient. Now I know the Gek are talking Gek when I talk to a Gek. And this will be the last one in the room. Anything here? Not really. And no says I. Anyway, guys, that is going to do it for today. We got our ship back. We should be rip-roaring ready to go. I think I'm pretty much free to do whatever I want now, right? I think so. I think it's going to tell us we have one more thing to do, but we have two warp fuel. We can go wherever we want. And I want to go to a black hole, now that we know they exist. Let's take a check at the star map, and I might do a little bit of a... Oh, this is purple. Neat. Let's take a look at the star map, see if there's anywhere cool to go right now. Anomaly detected. Is that the next one? I want to go to the free explore mode. That's another Atlas interface. Okay, we don't really care about those so much. We just want to go more to the center. I told you to deselect. Yep. There's the big bright one over there. I'd have gone the total wrong way to this thing. Huh. Well then. Looks like we've got some fun cut out for us. How much? That's the one we're at. Very cool. Well, we're going to continue on this way. I do want my final goal to be this place. But we have to do some exploration stuff. I guess we're free? Feels like we're kind of free on our own. That's the Atlas interface. Where's the black hole at? Is there another black hole? Huh. Alright, I'm going to search around and find some cool stuff. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, let me know. And keep your stick on the ice. We will catch you next time. There it is right there. Black hole.